Vassar Brothers Medical Center opens its new prototype experience to provide an inside look at the changes and advancements in hospital care.
Frankly, a lot of things have changed. Just in the design of the hospitals, the way nursing stations and rooms are laid out, they're now designed so that there's a lot of visibility, so you can see into all the rooms, so that the nursing care centers have visibility up and down the hallway.
So it will be 21st century healthcare with the best staff, doctors, nurses, hospitality staff, the people who clean your rooms, the people who serve your food, room service food, no more mass production of food. You know, these are all things that will be right here in our own home area. And as somebody who was born and raised in the city of Poughkeepsie, who's lived here all my life, it's a very exciting thing and also a great legacy that the people who work for HealthQuest and Vassar Brothers Medical Center are providing to the people of this region.
Vassar Brothers Medical Center is creating a new hospital right here in Poughkeepsie, New York. I'm currently standing in one of the replicas of what the patient care rooms will look like.
So the size of the rooms is larger now to accommodate more equipment. Also, the way care is given has changed. We have team approach to care with nurses and patient care techs. There's more people actually taking care of the patients than there were back then.
Individualized rooms with family space, great views, superior staff caring for you, all lead to a better patient experience and hopefully also a shorter hospital stay for everybody.
From the prototype experience for the new Vassar Brothers Medical Center, I'm Sarah Perks with HVNN.com.